Police say a drunken woman rode a horse to rob a store. Deputies responded to a call from a shop in DeKalb County, Alabama on July 5th. They say 45-year-old Christine Saunders of Fyffe, Alabama had items from the store on her. And outside, she had apparently tied up a horse she was riding. Officers recovered 3 cans of beer from a Walmart bag tied to the saddle. The horse was later returned to the owner, who didn't want to press charges. Saunders was arrested and charged with public intoxication.